Top-seeded St. Mary's playing for the district title tonight in Lipsick as they face WBL rival Defiance. Bulldogs, despite tying for fourth in the league, have been on a roll, beating Shawnee and Wauseon in four sets in the postseason, while the Rough Riders are yet to drop a set in the playoffs. We take a look at this one. National anthem in the books. Starting lineups being announced in Lipsick. Time to decide a district champion. Off the St. Mary's serve, Maddie Naden sets to Laura Schrag on the outside, and the senior picks up the kill for the Bulldogs. Rough Riders turn. Natalie Kooning sets to Erica Angstman in the middle, and she hammers home a kill for St. Mary's. Back and forth this first set went. Now Kooning setting to Shania Taylor, who swings and gets the kill and the point right there for the Rough Riders. Set point coming up for St. Mary's. Reagan Williams, swing goes wide and out. Rough Riders win the first set, 25-20. Second set now, Kooning sets to Allie Angstman. She swings, it's dug out, and she swings again on the return and picks up the kill, point to the Rough Riders. Kooning setting it up again. That's Angstman as she gets the kill to pick up the second set victory, 25-17 Riders. Now, match point for the Riders. Kooning the set, Allie Angstman the kill. You'll see it right there. And St. Mary's wins the district title in three games. Final set score of 25-14. Let's hear from two members of the regional bound Rough Riders.
It means a lot because the last time we were in district finals was the year that I was coaching in 1999. We went to state in 98. We went to regional finals in 99. And, you know, it's fun. It's fun for the kids. It's fun for the community to be back here. And, you know, Defiance has a good program. You know, just tonight we were the better team on the floor. So it's exciting for St. Mary's.
This district title means a lot to me and my teammates because St. Mary's hasn't gone far in volleyball in a long time, and we've worked so hard for this all year long with all the long practices and hard work, and it just means a lot.
Taking a look at the D2 volleyball in the region, St. Mary's gets Padua Franciscan that game Wednesday at 6, and Norwalk taking on Bowling Green on the other side of that. The winners of those two matches will meet Saturday at 2.